All of you getting my voice? All are able to hear me? You can type in chat or unmute yourself and you can speak. So far, I am able to see there are 13 students are there. So now there are 17 students. So we are starting. So I am going to share my screen. So tell me that screen is visible for you or not. So screen is visible. Yes, it is visible for you.
Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Okay. So this is new syllabus from this year. Second year syllabus is changed. So this is the new syllabus. Already I have shared on WhatsApp group. Again, we will discuss few points related. So these are the subjects you are having for semester 3rd. These are the subjects you have to study in this semester: discrete mathematics, then fundamentals of data structures, object oriented programming. In short, we can call it as a OOP, computer graphics, digital electronics and logic design. Then you are having few labs, data structure laboratory, then object oriented and computer graphics laboratory. So take note that OP and computer graphics lab is combined. So in practical exam, you are having two programs. You have to perform two programs, one of OP, that is C program, and another of computer graphics. Then next, digital electronics laboratory. Then you are having one course on business communication skills, then humanity and social science, and you are having audit course 3. So now we will see the actual syllabus of object oriented programming. So you can see the weightage. So like that, now your pattern is also changed. Before your batch, there was 50-50 patterns. If your mic is unmute, you can mute yourself. You can see on screen Sasane Shreya. Able to see all the students. So if you want to speak anything, you can unmute and you can speak. If not, then mute your mic. So this is your third semester. Before this, so let me check. So I have muted you all. If you want to speak anything, you are not getting the screen, you can unmute and you can speak. Aishwarya, I able to see all the students who is speaking, whose mic is mute. After teaching few concept, I will ask you some question, then you can unmute and you can give the answers. I will give you chance. Yes. Subjects, and before your batch there was 50-50 pattern, 50 marks of online exam and 50 marks of end semester exam. But from this year onwards, again same pattern you are having in first year, same pattern is repeated in second year. That is a 30 marks mid sem exam and 70 marks end semester exam, total of 100 marks for each subject, all five subjects. Then for lab, you are having 25 marks term work and you are having practical exam of 25 marks. You can see for OP, you are having 25 marks term work and 25 marks practical exam. So total of 50 marks. So we will see that OOP syllabus. So in OOP, mid semester exam of 30 marks and end semester exam of 70 marks. Then what is the prerequisite course? That is the what you must know before starting this subject. That is, in first year you are having subject programming and problem solving. So your concept must be clear of this subject, and for this subject you must have a knowledge of Python programming, basics of Python programming. Then this subject having a lab, OOP and computer graphics laboratory. So some guidelines they have given. So in this subject you are going to see the syntax and semantics of C++ programming language. So in that you will learn how to create a classes, C++ classes, and different features of object oriented programming like data abstraction, encapsulation. So that you will learn what is constructor, what are class members, what is overload functions, operators in C++. हे सगळे फीचर्स आहेत ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग लँग्वेजचे, तुम्ही ते शिकणार आहात सी प्लस प्लस मध्ये. सो अगेन देर आर फीचर्स लाईक इनहेरिटन्स, व्हर्च्युअल फंक्शन, डायनॅमिक बाइंडिंग विथ पॉलिमॉर्फिझम दॅट यू विल लर्न, देन हाऊ टू यूज टेम्पलेट्स इन सी प्लस प्लस, हाऊ टू हँडल एक्सेप्शन्स इन सी प्लस प्लस दॅट यू विल लर्न. येस, देन आउटकम्स. When you learn that course, after end of the semester, what you will learn, that are the outcomes. So there are six outcomes. First is the you able to apply the construct, sequence, selection, iteration, then creation of classes, objects, that you will learn how to use inheritance, then how to use predefined classes. So that you will learn, that is the first outcome. Second outcome, you able to design a object oriented solution for small systems, like you will create a application for library management system or student management system or class management system. So like that you can create such applications, in that you can add a student, you can delete a student, you can visualize all the student in the class. So like that small application you able to create. अशा ऍप्लिकेशन तुम्हाला करता येतील छोटे छोटे, लायब्ररी मॅनेजमेंट सिस्टम, की लायब्ररीमध्ये बुक्स ॲड करता येतील, पाहता येतील, डिलीट करता येतील, स्टुडंट मॅनेजमेंट सिस्टममध्ये स्टुडंट्स ॲड करता येतील, डिलीट करता येतील, व्हिज्युअलाइज करता येतील, त्यांचे मार्क्स पाहता येईल. येस, देन थर्ड, यूज व्हर्च्युअल अँड प्युअर व्हर्च्युअल फंक्शन. सो देर आर डिफरंट टाईप ऑफ फंक्शन्स इन सी प्लस प्लस दॅट यू विल लर्न. व्हर्च्युअल फंक्शन म्हणजे काय, प्युअर व्हर्च्युअल म्हणजे काय, दॅट यू विल लर्न. देन यू एबल टू अप्लाय ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड सॉफ्टवेअर प्रिन्सिपल्स इन प्रॉब्लेम सॉल्विंग. की कोणताही प्रॉब्लेम असेल तर त्याला तुम्ही ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रिन्सिपल्स अप्लाय करू शकता. नेक्स्ट, अनालाइज द स्ट्रेंथ ऑफ ऑब्जेक्ट ओरिएंटेड प्रोग्रामिंग. सो यू एबल टू सी दॅट वॉट आर द advantages or what are the strength of object oriented programming, how you can solve any problem using this object oriented programming. Then last, develop the application using object oriented programming, especially C++. So using C++ you able to create a softwares, you able to create a application to solve any problem. So getting, so there are again six units. So we will see one unit one by one. Unit first, that is name of that unit is fundamentals of object oriented programming. In that we will see introduction of object oriented programming, then next why there is need of object oriented programming, then there are fundamental concept in object oriented programming like what is namespaces, what are objects, what are classes, what are data members, what are methods, what is messages, what is data encapsulation, data abstraction and information heading, inheritance, polymorphism, then what are the advantages or benefits of object-oriented programming, and then we will see C++ as a object-oriented programming language. So this is the first chapter, unit first. In second chapter, we will see C++ programming language in depth. So in that, we will see basics of C++, what are the data types in C++, how to use structures in C++, how to use enumeration in C++, what is control structures. So control structures, you may already know that is while, do while, for loop. These are the control structures in programming languages. So how to use that in C++, that you will learn. Then you able to learn what is arrays, how to use arrays in C++, how to create strings, then how to create a class in C++, how to create an object, then how to use data abstraction in class, what is access specifier, then what is interface in C++, how to implement that. This is your basics of C++. Then how to create a functions, then what is the function prototype, then how to access that function, then what is constructor, what is a destructor, which are the types of constructors, then objects and memory requirements, then what is static members. In static members, you will see what are variables and functions, then inline function and friend function. So that you will learn in unit first. Yes. So after each unit, they have given some case studies. So C++ is developed by this scientist, Bajan Strausser. So you have to see the documentary of this developer. So he has created a very nice programming language, C++. So on YouTube, there is a video. I will share the link on WhatsApp group. And you can see that video, very nice video, how that C++ is developed. So that is the case study of this unit. In second unit, inheritance and pointers. So in that, what is inheritance? What is base class? In inheritance, there are different types of class. First is the base class, second is derived class. Then in access specifier, there are different members like protected members. Then relationship between class and derived class. Then constructor and destructor, we will see in detail, that is how to use constructor and destructor in derived class. Then overriding member functions, class hierarchy, public and private inheritance. Again, there are again different types of inheritance. Ambiguity means what are the problems in multiple inheritance you face. Then virtual base class, abstract class, friend class, nested class. Then this is the unit second, in that this is the chapter third. Then in unit second, there is another chapter, pointers. So you will learn what is pointer, how to declare a pointer, how to initialize pointer, then how to use indirection operator, how to manage memory. So in pointers, there are different operators, new and delete. Then how to create an object pointer, what is this pointer. Then you will do comparison, pointer versus array, which is best. Then accessing arrays using pointers, then array of pointers, then function pointers, pointer to pointer, pointer to derived classes, passing pointer to functions, return pointers from functions, null pointers, void pointers. So these are the topics in unit second. So first unit having two chapters, second unit having two chapters. So this is the syllabus for your mid semester examination. So this we will cover. Then in second unit there is a case study. So using C++ different applications has developed. C++ use करून खूप सारे पॉप्युलर ऍप्लिकेशन्स डेव्हलप झालेले आहेत. तर त्यातले दोन ऍप्लिकेशन्स आहेत फायरफॉक्स ब्राउझर, यू आर युझिंग मोझिला फायरफॉक्स अँड थंडरबर्ड. सो थंडरबर्ड दॅट इज युज्ड इन मॅसिनटोश ऍपल मशीन्स, दॅट इज ऑल्सो अ व्हेरी पॉप्युलर ऍप्लिकेशन. सो you have to study that how that application is developed using C++. All of you, these are the two units. We will not see all the year syllabus. You might confuse if we see all the syllabus and you think that this subject is very hard, but this subject is very good. If you study thoroughly, you start study regularly, then you can enjoy that subject. And this is a core subject in second year. You able to create application using C++. So for studying, you have to refer some books. So I have opened that which are the books are there. So in syllabus they have mentioned. So first most very popular book that you can see, C++ the complete reference, 8th edition. It's a very good book to learn a C++. Author is Herbershield. It's 8th edition. Publication is Tata McGraw-Hill Professional and it is published in 2011. So some books PDF I am having, I will share that in group. Also you can search on Google, you get some books PDF. So you can take a screenshot of this screen, that is which are the books you can use. Also you are having syllabus PDF copies. Then some e-books, some links they have given, which are the books whose link already they have provided. Then there are some online courses which are free, so that you can join that online courses and you will learn C++ language. So there are three courses they have given, so you can open that links, you can join that courses. Already I have provided this Swayam portal. NPTEL is launching their courses in every semester. So in this Swayam there is very good course programming in C++. So I will show you. So how to register for that course. So what you have to do? Search Swayam. All are able to see my new tab. I am searching on Google. Search Swayam NPTEL. So I am using my mobile internet, so that takes some time. So this is open, you can open first website. So I am NPTEL. Then you will see the front page. In that, you can open course catalog or you can directly search here. Programming in C++. When you search, click enter, it will show the list of the courses which are upcoming enrollment open courses are there. So currently, programming in C++, I think name might change, so I will search. So from filters you can apply national coordinator, I want NPTEL course. Now it has shown programming in C++, and that this course is hosted by NPTEL and the professor Parth Pratim Das. So you can click on join that course. So currently 8,885 students have already joined that course. So you can join immediately. Otherwise, they might close the registrations. So they have given some deadlines for that also. So this course will start from 20th July. It will end on 11th September. Exam date is on 27th September. And which are the contents of the syllabus they have given? 8 weeks course is there, and whole your object oriented program is covered in this course. This course is free. Anyone can join that course. You can see that what is the URL, soem.gov.in. Then that course ID is there. Already I have shared this course in WhatsApp group last week. So all the content of your syllabus that is covered. So no need to do extra effort for that. So you click on join and you can join using your Gmail account. It will ask you are having Google account or Facebook or Microsoft account. So already I have a Google account. So you can log in your user using your credentials, username and password. Then you have to fill all the details. In which college you are studying, your college having local chapter. So you have to choose our college correctly. Honorable Sri Babanrao Patpute Vicharadhara Trust Group of Institution Kasti. Then fill all the details when you are going to pass out, what is your roll number. All the details you have to fill and then you click on submit and you will join that course. Then you will get all the updates related to this course. So getting all of you how to join that course, very simple, and this course is free. So I close that. Next lab, you are having hands-on practicals. So this is lab, OP and computer graphics laboratory. In this you have to perform few practicals. So these are the assignments you have to perform. There are different groups. Group A, in that there are 3 assignments. Group B, in that you are having 2 assignment. Group C, in that you are having 1 assignment, 2 assignments. So like that, you are having 7 assignments in object oriented programming. So now I'm going to cancel the sharing, and we want to ask some questions. We will discuss. So I able to see there are 22 students. Have you feel difficulty in joining Microsoft Teams? Yes.
No, sir.
You can type in chat or you can.
No, sir. No, sir.
Hina Inamdar.
No, sir.
Kai.
No, sir.
Kai problem ala?
No, sir. No, sir. Nahi ala hai sir kai.
Ambika Pandarkar.
No, sir.
Ha, kai problem ala?
नाही
प्रॉब्लेम आला पण काय आला ते कळलं तर म्हणजे आम्हाला त्याच्यावर सोल्युशन काढता येईल. आता मी जे सगळं अर्धा तास सांगितलं तुम्हाला, माझा स्क्रीन दिसला सगळ्यांना, माझा आवाज येत होता व्यवस्थित? ओके. आणि मायक्रोसॉफ्ट टीमला तुमचं मोबाईल मध्ये ऍपच पाहिजे असं काही नाहीये. त्याची नवीन काही सेटिंग्स आहेत, त्या तुम्हाला मी ग्रुपवर सेंड करेल. प्लस आपल्या कॉलेजने एक मूडल वेबसाईट तयार केलेली आहे. सो मूडल वेबसाईट आय विल शो. आय एम शेअरिंग माय स्क्रीन. सो राईट डाऊन दॅट वेबसाईट ऍड्रेस, परी इंजिनिअरिंग कम्प्युटर .genomeu.com. You can log in to this website. Already I have shared the link in WhatsApp group. If you are not received, you can again write down that website name. So on this portal we are going to study all the study materials, whatever the PDF files of ebooks, then presentations we are having of C++, how to do the C++ program, all the steps, which are the apps you can use. So I'm not going to give all the material on WhatsApp group. WhatsApp group is for communication. We will upload all the material on this My net is slow, so it takes some time. So I will close all tabs. My voice is audible to all the students. Yes, sir. So now I'm going to share the screen. So all are able to see this website is running now. Parikrama Pari Engineering ENGG Computer.genomio.com. So on that, how to login? Click on login. If you are having username password, you can directly login here. If you are new, you can create a new account. Fill all the details, username, password. In password, they have given condition. काय condition आहे? कमीत कमी 8 characters पाहिजे, त्यामधलं एक digit पाहिजे, एक lower case पाहिजे, एक upper case पाहिजे आणि एक non alphanumeric म्हणजे special symbol. Either star किंवा dash किंवा hash पाहिजे. अशा प्रकारे सिक्युअर पासवर्ड द्यायचा तुम्हाला. तुमचा ईमेल आयडी टाकायचा आहे, परत कन्फर्म करायचं आहे. रिपीट ईमेल आयडी, फर्स्ट नेम, देन लास्ट नेम, देन युअर सिटी, कंट्री, देन क्लिक ऑन आय एम नॉट रोबोट. देन वेन यू गेट टिक मार्क, क्रिएट ऑन क्रिएट माय अकाउंट. So all are getting how to create a simple account on this portal. On that we will show, upload all the study materials of the subjects. So when you create an account, you will get a confirmation message, confirmation email on your email. So you have to confirm your account. You have to open that mail and confirm your account. Then you able to login here in login. So I am having already account, so I will directly log in using my account. Mute yourself. I'm getting noise. Yes. So this is the dashboard you will get, and I am teaching two subjects, so I will upload material of object-oriented programming here. So you will get week by week contents. 1 to 7 July मध्ये काय काय झालं, त्याचे PPTs, PDFs असतील ते इथे शेअर होतील. सगळं वीक वाईज तुमचा सगळा जो डेटा आहे, स्टडी मटेरियल, ते शेअर होईल. सो ऑल हॅव व्हॉट यू हॅव टू डू, यू हॅव टू क्रिएट अकाउंट ऑन दॅट. वेन यू गेट मेल, यू हॅव टू कन्फर्म युअर अकाउंट अँड देन लॉग इन. If you are facing any problem, you can type on group. We will see that what is the solution for that. फक्त पासवर्ड टाकताना तेवढी काळजी घ्यायची की तुमचा पासवर्ड सिक्युअर पाहिजे, मिनिमम 8 कॅरेक्टर्सचा आणि कॅपिटल स्मॉल स्पेशल सिम्बॉल पाहिजे त्यामध्ये. सो गेटिंग ऑल ऑफ यू?
यस सर.
पोर्टल
यस सर.
ओके गुड. So last 15 minutes are there. Anyone having doubt related to Microsoft Teams or syllabus or any problem of network or mobile, you can ask. हाँ श्रेयस सानी.
नो सर. सर बुक्स कोणत्या पब्लिकेशनचे घ्यायचे?
हॅलो
सर, बुक्स कोणत्या पब्लिकेशनचे घ्यायचे?
बुक्स अजून बुक्स मार्केटमध्ये आलेले नाहीत. सिलेबस आताच डिझाईन झाला काल, त्याचं आमचा एक फॅकल्टीचा ओरिएंटेशन सेशन झाला, अजून बुक्स आलेले नाही आहेत. जेव्हा आमच्याकडे स्पेसिमन कॉपी येतील तेव्हा आम्ही सांगू की कोणते लोकल ऑथरचे बुक घ्यायचे तुम्हाला. सो करंटली तुम्ही, आम्ही जे स्टडी मटेरियल शेअर करतो पीडीएफ फाईल्स प्रेझेंटेशन, त्यातनं स्टडी करा. तुम्ही या आता जे सांगितलं मॉडल पोर्टल परी एनजीजी कम्प्युटरला तुम्ही लॉग इन केलं की तुम्हाला स्टडी मटेरियल दिसेल सगळं सी प्लस प्लस साठी. हा राहुल चव्हाण.
नो सर.
सो करंटली नो नीड टू परचेस एनी बुक. व्हॉट यू नीड टू डू? अपडेट युअर मोबाईल, इन्स्टॉल मायक्रोसॉफ्ट टीम्स, रिचार्ज युअर मोबाईल विथ युअर इंटरनेट प्लॅन सो दॅट यू कॅन पार्टिसिपेट इन दिस लेक्चर, ऑनलाईन लेक्चर्स. एवढंच फक्त तुम्हाला करायचं आहे. ज्यांचा लो कॉन्फिगरेशनचा मोबाईल असेल त्यांना मायक्रोसॉफ्ट टीममध्ये थोडासा प्रॉब्लेम येऊ शकतो, बट वी विल सी वॉट वी कॅन डू फॉर देम. So write your names in chat so that I can mark your attendance. Write your names in chat. So there is one question in chat. Pawar Neelam Santosh, which sir, which password we can enter? कोणत्या पासवर्ड बद्दल बोलतीय नीलम? आहे का नीलम आता? अनम्यूट युअर सेल्फ अँड यू कॅन आस्क. कोणता पासवर्ड
सर? त्या कोर्सचा विचारत होते. तो कोर्स नाही का सांगितलं तुम्ही पीटीएलचा?
हा
त्याबद्दल विचारत होते सर. तो पासवर्ड टाकला तरी होत नाही सर.
एनपीटीएलच्या साइट साठी का? एनपीटीएल कोर्स साठी तुम्हाला जीमेलचा अकाउंट असेल ऑलरेडी, तुम्ही तिथे जीमेल सिलेक्ट केलं तर तुमचं जीमेलचं युजर नेम पासवर्डने लॉग इन करायचंय.
ओके सर.
नवीन अकाउंट क्रिएट करण्याची गरज नाही. तुमचं जर जीमेलचा अकाउंट असेल किंवा फेसबुकचा अकाउंट असेल तर तुम्ही त्याने पण लॉग इन करू शकता. नवीन अकाउंट क्रिएट करण्याची गरज नाहीये. फक्त ज्याने केलं पहिल्यांदा केलंय त्यानेच कंटिन्यू करायचं सेकंड इयर, थर्ड इयर आणि लास्ट इयर. तुमचं एकच अकाउंट राहील एनपीटीएल साठी. सो आय हॅपन टू सी अटेंडन्स ऋतुजा आदेश श्रेया वैष्णवी नीलम दीपाली धनश्री श्रेयस अभिषेक अंबिका अंबिका इज आस्किंग व्हाट इज अ स्ट्रक्चर ऑफ मिड एग्जाम लाइक सो दैट स्ट्रक्चर इज सेम लाइक युअर फर्स्ट इयर इन फर्स्ट इयर यू हैव गिवन अ मिड एग्जाम सो सेम स्ट्रक्चर 30 मार्क्स an exam will happen in college of 30 marks it is having schedule
it is like a unit test sir
hmm
it is like unit test
unit tests hmm you can type in chat what you want to ask I am not getting your voice आवाज खूप कमी येतो अंबिका it has programs and theory yes so some theory questions will be there and you have to explain that with programs the subject is combination so if they ask what is array explain with example then you have to write a definition what is array then how to create that then in example you have to write a small program in C++ to create array then how to enter add numbers in that you have to use for loop so question for 6 marks 3 marks for theory explanation definition and explanation and 3 marks for your program this is the structure mid exam is online or offline so mid exam is offline 30 marks so before this mid exam we will take your few exam online using that portal Moodle portal so create an account on that portal Sakshi mid exam exams offline Any question? So create your account on that portal NPTEL as well as what is your task? Two tasks I have given. First is the create account on pareengineering.genomu.com to see that study material. Then second is the join the NPTEL course. So you have to visit Swayam portal, swayam.gov.in. When you search on Google, Swayam NPTEL or programming in C++ NPTEL course, you can directly see that. Already I have shown the demo, how to search, how to log in. Still, if you are facing any problem while joining, then you can post the screenshot on WhatsApp group. Then I will tell what is the possible solution for that. So before next lecture, I want you all your account on Pari Engineering Computer and join NPTEL course. Shreyas Sirsagar is giving attendance of Mujamil Mujawar. Mujawar is facing any problem related to the network? Okay. He cannot chat. Okay. Chatting is enabled for all the participants. Some handset having problem. So that's why some students are not able to chat. From my side, chatting is enabled for all the students. So that's it from my side. Thank you for patiently listening my lecture. From next lecture onwards, I will directly start unit first. I will show you presentation. Then we will see how to create a simple C++ program to display a message. So this is your third homework. You have to find out the which are the apps or which are the website on that you can do online C++ programming. Getting? की कोणते असे ॲप्स आहेत किंवा कोणत्या अशा पोर्टल्स आहेत की मोबाईल यूज करून सुद्धा आपण C++ चे प्रोग्राम टाईप करून रन करू शकतो. तर हे तुम्हाला सर्च करायचे करता येईल की आता आपण पाहिलं की भरपूर लोकांकडे लॅपटॉप किंवा डेस्कटॉप नाही आहेत, तर आपण प्रत्येकाकडे मोबाईल आहेत 100% मोस्ट ऑफ द स्टुडंट्स. तर मोबाईल यूज करून आपण प्रोग्रामिंग करू शकतो का C++? सो दॅट यू हॅव टू चेक. सो यू कॅन गुगल सर्च इफ देर इज एनी ॲप, यू कॅन चेक प्ले स्टोअर. So thank you very much. I am going to end the lecture. We will meet in next week when our lecture is there. I will share the link, or that link may be same, so you can save this link. Bye.
श्रेया कुठं ग
हेलो नीलम, नीलम
इंजीनियरिंग कंप्यूटर वरती श्रेया हेलो हेलो सर गेली काय बोल का नाही कोणच श्रेया अगं श्रेया अनम्यूट कर ना तुझा कॉल श्रेया सर गेले काय
नीलम
काय ग
नीले
बोल ना हा सर गेली काय हा कोण आहे ऋतुजा ना
हा मीच आहे
सर गेले
हा सर गेले
हा बोल
अग म्हणल सरांनी तो कोर्स सांगितलाय तो नाही का एनपीटीएल चा तो म्हणजे काय गुगल वरती काय करायचं
व्हॉट्सअपला ती कर ना त्यात भर नाही माहिती ती बघ ना होते का माझं होई नाही जाग
सरांनी सेंड केली का
हा केली आणि ना ते नाही का सरांनी आता सांगितलं परी कम्प्युटर .genomeo.com ची ती वेबसाईट ती सर्च केली तरी होतच नाही अग
होईल ना होईल ना
होई नाही कस काय काय माहिती श्रेयाला अनम्यूट करायला होणार बावडाने म्यूट केलाय
तिने होल्ड केलाय फोन
काय विचार ना अजून कोण कोण आहे ह्याच्यात
काय माहिती मी तर लेफ्ट तरी पण मला आवाज येतोय कस काय काय नु
मी नाही म्यूट केला तिने
आता कट होणार
ह्यातून कट करू कर कट
चौघी जणी आहेत आणखी कोणीतरी आहे चौघी जणी श्रेय के तू मी आपण तिघीच राहिलोय
चल कट कर लाल बटन
ओके okay.